I don't know why I'm bringing it up now. I just noticed how I'm holding the- Holy fuck! Welcome to Forza Horizon Explosion Edition.
Also known as Disney Fuck You.
Yeah, fuck Disney for closing down Black Rock Studios and making this sequel not happen. This
game is- Because your voice sounded like you said Black Box.
Man, fuck you, Black Box, for making the best racing games of all time.
Oh, I love the stops in this game when they just shake up and down and the fireworks go and... Oh, this game is brilliant.
Fireworks.
If you didn't tell, couldn't tell, my favourite game, Hawk Motorstorm. This is amazing. I love
it's
this game.
Favorite,
this
game it's his favourite game for this week. I wonder what it's going to be next week.
Since I've bought it, it's been my favourite game and it always will be my favourite game.
You said the same thing about Motorstorm Apocalypse.
I know, but Motorstorms can't compare, and besides, it's all like staged and stuff.
Yeah.
The only thing that makes Motorstorm better than this is customization, and the thing is, with customization in the game, it's hard to make a car look amazing.
Yeah, at least with this game, the cars look amazing by default.
Well, not all of them, but most of them. Oh god!
Oh. Holy fuck!
Holy shit! Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god! Oh Jesus Christ! No way!
What the fuck? I just launched
You see what
ball.
I mean about this game? It's brilliant in every single way. It is jaw-droppingly good.
That's such a good game.
You could just kill me at any time, I'm scared. Stop vibrating, controller. This does not need to be an undercover episode. Oh, balls.
That corner always fucks me up.
Yeah, it just did to me there. Oh, come on, yes, get the draft. No, you're pulling away.
I'm just drifting a lot.
Move. Oh, hello. I don't like the look of the front.
Oh, hello.
Oh,
Oh, holy fuck.
That's the only time the game's dropped frames, I'm guessing, because we're online.
Yeah.
Thanks for opening the door up for me. Mate. Oh, this game. It's just gonna be me complimenting this game.
Yeah.
Oh crap. No, The handling though.
No, this fuckle's not gonna pass me okay, you killed him, thanks.
And I lost.
And I won.
Yeah. That's for now. Oh god, your car looks so good. I like Yodo's on the back.
It's
of the
so
car.
Fast, but it could be destroyed by a paperclip.
Well, that's, yeah, it's like, the thing is with this game, it's a risk-reward kind of situation with lots of the cars, yeah. Which I like.
The horror of the car is to crash, the slower and worse it is to drive.
Stuff like the, oh, Jesus.
What the fuck?
Oh! What? Oh
speaking
my god,
of,
people.
Speaking of, oh my fucking god, I hate this car, why did I pick it?
I don't know. No, I'm not gonna do it.
I didn't even activate that.
Well, I thought you would have.
Oh
so
my
that's why.
Fucking god. No, I wanted to switch boots.
Oh, the bridge explosion.
God fucking damn AI ruining everything.
I never see the AI switch boots. What the hell?
That happens a lot. The hard. I think I probably have the difficulty on hard. And now I'm in forced. Okay.
How? Are you dead yet?
No, I caused that.
Oh, Jesus!
Don't blow up the gas station! Don't blow up the gas station! Oh my god, didn't blow up. Every time you go through a gas station, your heart just pounds.
See, I know. I remember when the AI, when I was trying to complete this game, when the AI did that, it just peed me off so much. Oh.
I literally felt my heart explode.
AI,
right
are lagging.
There. No, your car is deep, it's a strength.
Oh, but it's still terrible.
Yeah, but look at mine. It gets killed by paperclips.
You know what? I'm going to use your car.
Oh, good fucking luck. You're just basically giving away the win. Are you sure you want that car?
No.
Instant regret.
Hang on, Now you, oh my god, you didn't give me a chance to change.
You said you wanted it.
I said no.
You said yeah.
Yeah.
No,
I said no, you flip.
I think I said, are you sure you want to change, and then you said no.
No, you said, are you sure you want to see, use our car?
No, I said, are you sure you want to change?
I said no, you know.
Well, you're stuck with it now.
Here's the thing, you're using my favorite car.
I don't even like this car that much.
This car doesn't like you that much.
Okay.
Oh, Jesus.
Someone can hit you very fast from behind and you pass.
I could probably trigger my own power plays and die in the middle of it.
I want to try to kill you just by hitting you.
Funny. What is this turning? This is like the second time I've ever used this car. The other time was in a detonator event.
Holy fuck! How am I alive?
Oh, are you kidding? No, this car has terrible handling. I just got took out by an AI driver by then crashing into me.
I told you.
I've actually, the only time I've died funnily enough is by getting another AI to crash into me.
Yeah, it's what I wanted to do to you. Well, fuck, I just fell off the world.
Okay. Ah! Stop drifting! Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh god, break! Ah!
Oh, what the fuck? I got killed by a rock.
Good. Oh my god, TAI then.
Are you enforced?
Nope. I'm behind you.
Oh. Fucking!
No!
What the that's the same rock that killed me on the previous lap.
Oh god, I just died 2 times in like less than 5 seconds, and now I'm last. Oh, I am my revenge.
Eight.
I am it.
My fucking god.
I've lost every single race so far. This is my favorite track, I don't want to lose this one. Why can't I trigger the bridge collapse?
I don't fucking know how to trigger that. I don't fucking know how to trigger it. Like, I generally never figured that out.
No, I've only seen an AI do it, and it's only happened in a detonator. Other than that, never happened.
Yeah, besides the no. No! You motherfucker! You motherfucker! You are so lucky. No, wait, I am so...
Yes! Did I beat you?
Fuck you.
Did I beat you?
You motherfucker.
Yes.
You
yes.
Motherfucker.
I've got an annoying laugh.
You.
That was brilliant.
You son of a bitch.
Oh.
I hope you choke on your mom's dick.
I just came. I wish you could take some of the stickers off, to be honest.
I don't mind it on some cars. I feel like they make it look more like a race car.
Yeah, but cars like the elite cars really shouldn't have them, in my opinion.
Holy fuck, this car just glitched and launched me forward.
This isn't a bad car.
Okay.
Oh!
Okay.
When I went, I bubbled.
You bubbled?
Yes.
You bubbled.
First.
Hey, oh, that is always so close every time I go through that.
It's so immensely close how...
Holy
close
fuck! Holy fuck!
I thought I hit you.
Oh, dude, if I was just like 1 mile per hour slower, I'd be dead.
This game is just holy shit moments. That's what this thing is. Yeah, a lot of camera shake here. Whoa, oh boy!
Fuck.
Ha! Oh god, oh no, 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 no. Can I make it? 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 No, I can't. Break.
You can never beat the boat because it blows up the entire thing.
Wow.
Okay.
Yeah. I think the loads of the cars here are the same. Wow. Hello.
This is so close. This is so close.
No!
I'm activating all the power plates so you can't activate them.
No! Come on, come on! No! Oh, God damn it. I was on your ass that whole final lap.
One more?
Two more.
One more.
Fine.
Well, on the bright side, you beat Guy.
Yes. Yeah, I'm picking the Pursuit. Oh. We gotta, you just know we gotta trigger the tower.
It's just a matter of who.
One of us. I want to be do the honors, and I want to kill you while doing
it. I'm doing the honors.
I'm doing it.
I'm doing, nah.
What? Me?
I want to kill you.
I miss my mom. Yes, I'm being pushed. Make me go faster. Oh, what the hell? They killed me.
What the f- fuck? I'm 7th.
Ah!
I only like 2 people. Triple people. Okay, never mind. Triple lag.
Yeah, but surely this route's faster. This is a cool shortcut.
I don't know why I'm bringing this up now, but I don't understand why people hate the PS3 controller for racing games. Like, I've never had a single problem with it.
Apart from it disconnecting, yeah.
Yeah, but that's just a problem with the controller in general. But like, with the holding L2, I've never had my finger slide off once.
It's light. It feels cheap, but it's not necessarily a really bad thing. I mean, it's not a good thing, but it's not a bad thing.
Yeah. I don't know why I'm bringing it up now. I just noticed how I'm holding the... Holy fuck! Oh my god!
Yes!
I got squished!
Oh, I'm 3rd.
Oh my god.
I'm scared. I'm literally scared. Go away, you stupid Hanzo.
Oh my god, this car understeers.
Whoa.
No,
there's one specific power player I love in this track,
and it's the fuck you one.
No, you'll see. Boom! Come on!
I'm gonna beat it! Never mind. It launched me onto the map. It fucking
launched. I just love that. I'm gonna beat it! Never mind. Oh. Oh god!
Oh my god! I just fucking wrecked myself because I was too fast.
Well done.
What is the music disappeared? What blew up? Okay, you motherfucker.
Yeah. I'm scared.
You fucking activated the thing I wanted to activate. Why did I slow down? Fuck.
Oh god, I've got no power plays. Oh, I'm worried. Okay.
I gotta catch up.
Off. No.
I am
good.
Too fucking far away to activate anything.
Yes. Free
don't
all.
Don't drift. You fucking. I don't want to.
Kaboom! 3rd place. Why can't any of us get first?
Why the fuck?
Airplane graveyard.
I'm sorry, but we can't end this on a tie.
This is going to be a long video, maybe make it a two-parter, I don't know.
No. We can't fucking end this in a tie.
It is all one. You're lagging.
You'll stop hitting me, you fucking Jake.
Move, stupid AI. This is quiet.
Intensity. Oh my god, everything's fucking exploding.
The guy in front of me just exploded.
What the fuck?
I wrecked myself.
I mean, I'm still in first, but what the fuck?
I haven't got one full power there yet.
How did that not kill me?
No, it killed me instead, and I was the one who set it off.
10 out of 10, would split second again. Just because I don't want to get fucked.
Yes, I like that free change.
It's so cool. I wonder if I'm going to wreck anyone.
No. Nope.
I wrecked Emni. Good job, Emni. Well, proud of you, Emni.
Emmy.
Emni. No, there's an N. Emmy.
But it still means Emmy.
No, but there's an N in there. Emmy.
You should have picked A playing Graveyard.
Oh, playing Graveyard sucks.
You suck.
You blow. Wow, I won by a massive lead.
Yeah, you did. Well, that's the end of
my
life.
The funny thing is, throughout this video, my controller, every time I turned left, it got stuck a tiny bit.
Okay, I've lost, so I'm now gonna end my life in a bit. See ya!
This is the end of the video. I'm better than Ashley. At his favorite game.
No.
So
I'm finished. I'm gone.
What?
Okay. Since you won, I'm now gonna end myself. It's been a great ride, life has, but surely heaven has better stuff stored to me, or hell, you never know. So, yeah, screw you,
no,
Cameron.
No, hell is essentially you playing split second and losing every event.
Yeah, but still, I haven't had the game as long as you.
Yeah, but I'm better.
No, I'm better.
I'm better.
Crap.
I'm better the end. Bye.
Kill yourself.